Hello, welcome to the PC setup tutorial for TruckSim GPS. We are going to install the PC telemetry server, which has to be running in the background while playing Eurotruck or American Truck, so your phone or tablet can communicate with the game. So first, we're going to download the telemetry server. You have the link in the description. This is TruckSimGPS.com/server. We click the download button right here. This downloads a zip file. We open it and we decompress the folder inside. You can drag it to the desktop, for example. We go to the desktop. Inside, you will find the TruckSim GPS server file. Double click. And the first time you open it, it will perform the setup, which configures the Windows firewall and copies the plugin files inside the game folders. So we click install and it will try to do all automatically. If it can find the folder of one of your games, it will ask you to locate it. If you don't have Eurotruck installed, for example, just click no. And that's it. Now the server is running. The server has to be running in the background while you're playing, so just remember to launch it before starting the game. And here you can select Ethernet if your PC is connected by wire to the internet. Otherwise, you will have a Wi-Fi option probably. And that's it on the PC side. Take note of the server IP address you see here. We will use this inside the app. So let's go to the app now. We open the app right here. And in this field, we write down the IP we got in our PC. We accept here the permissions. And here we go, it says connected Start Simulator. So that means we are good to go and we can launch the game. So here I'm launching American Truck Simulator. The first time you launch the game, it will ask you to select which mods you are using. Here I'm picking ATS expansion. You can also toggle the Real Companies mod. More mods will be added over time. You can come to Discord to vote on which mods you want supported in the next versions. And that's it, you're good to go.